Hello friends, welcome back, hearty welcome to you. Let us look at this problem related to trigonometry 11th grade, compound angles. We have been given that tan beta equal to sin alpha into cos alpha divided by 2 plus cos square alpha. We have to prove that 3 into tan of alpha minus beta equal to 2 tan alpha. Now how to solve this problem? We see here tan and this is tan, so let us try to transform this also in terms of tan. Now once we get this in terms of tan, then we'll apply the formula for tan of alpha minus beta, substitute, and we'll prove that is equal to 2 into tan alpha. Now what we need to prove, let's write down first. We need to prove that 3 into tan of alpha minus beta equal to 2 tan alpha, or can I write down tan of alpha minus beta divided by tan alpha equal to 2 by 3. This is what we need to prove. Now, what is given to us? Given to us that tan beta is equal to sin alpha cos alpha divided by 2 plus cos square alpha. Let us do one thing, divide with cos square alpha, then it will become sin alpha cos alpha divided by cos square alpha divided by 2 plus cos square alpha divided by cos square alpha. The idea is very simple, to convert into tan. So this will become sin alpha by cos alpha tan alpha. 2 by cos square alpha is 2 secant square alpha plus cos square alpha by cos square alpha is 1. Now can we simplify this further? We can write it as tan alpha divided by, I'll write down here, tan alpha divided by 2 into secant square alpha is 1 plus tan square alpha plus 1. So simplify that, we will have 2 plus 1, 3 plus 2 tan square alpha. Now this is what we have for tan beta. Now once we are able to get this, we can go ahead now and we can substitute in the formula tan of alpha minus beta, tan beta equals to tan alpha divided by 3 plus 2 tan square alpha. Let's write down here what we got, because we will erase this. Tan beta equals to tan alpha divided by 3 plus 2 tan square alpha. Let's move to the next. Now what is the formula for tan of alpha minus beta? Let's write down that here. Tan of alpha minus beta is equal to tan alpha minus tan beta divided by 1 plus tan alpha into tan beta. Now that's the formula we have. So wherever we see tan beta, we will write down tan alpha divided by 3 plus 2 tan square alpha. Let me do that. What we need to prove is tan of alpha minus beta divided by tan alpha equal to 2 by 3. Let's go ahead and do that. We have tan alpha in the denominator as it is. And for tan of alpha minus beta, the formula is tan alpha minus tan beta divided by 1 plus tan alpha into tan beta. Let us simplify that by substituting tan beta equals to tan alpha divided by 3 plus 2 tan square alpha. So my next step will be that is equal to tan alpha minus tan beta, which is equal to tan alpha divided by 3 plus 2 tan square alpha, everything divided by tan alpha into 1 plus tan alpha tan beta. So can we write it as 1 plus tan alpha into tan beta. Tan beta is tan alpha divided by 3 plus 2 tan square alpha. Now let us simplify that. In the numerator we can take tan alpha common, then we will have 1 minus 1 divided by 3 plus 2 tan square alpha, and in the denominator we will have tan alpha into, take LCM, we will have 3 plus 2 tan square alpha plus tan square alpha, that is 3 plus 3 tan square alpha divided by 3 plus 2 tan square alpha. Now in the next step we will take LCM in the numerator and try to simplify. Before that we can cancel this tan alpha and tan alpha. Let's go to the next step. That's equal to 3 plus 2 tan square alpha minus 1 divided by 3 plus 3 tan square alpha. Now when we take LCM, the denominator part will get cancelled. So this part and this part will cancel. So left out is 3 minus 1, that's equal to 2. 3 minus 1 is 2. So 2 into 1 plus tan square alpha divided by 3 into 1 plus tan square alpha. Now we can cancel 1 plus tan square alpha, which is secant square alpha. So when we cancel them, we get 2 by 3. That means we have proven that tan of alpha minus beta by tan alpha equal to 2 by 3. Or we can also write it as 3 into tan of alpha minus beta is equal to 2 into tan alpha.